shouting for help and screaming and seeing people at their windows waving and desperately wanting someone to come in and rescue them out of their flat. It was just awful.
Did you know people who did that?
I didn't realise that I did, but now that people are starting to...